I'd even buy one of your relatives if you're looking to sell.